A Walmart employee who survived the mass shooting in Chesapeake, Virginia, is suing the store. She worked overnight with the suspected gunman and says she filed a written complaint about his, quote, bizarre behavior and threats months before the shooting. And Walmart continued to keep him on staff. Her lawyers call that negligence. She is seeking $50 million in damages.